Okie doke, Dr. Jones. Edit you. There we go. That's been updated. Now I can watch it. Alright. Where did you go, Dub? Wanna go do some fishing with, well actually hunting with me?
Yeah.
You need to go grab an S-Star from the gun shop up the street. And grab yourself a NVGs as well.
Okay.
NVGs will be over here. Okay, so gun store's down this way.
Yeah. Visually, this map is a lot nicer than Altus.
I think I just crashed. Oh, I'm lagging really badly. Oh, there we go, and now it's fixed. Right here. Probably need 8 mags for this. Oh no, just 4. Just come here, just come here. ATM's over here. Walk up to the good old dock and there's an ATM.
Okay.
I used to like go back and forth between the actual ATM and the gun store. I'm like, wait a minute, there's an ATM right across the street. What am I doing?
Yeah.
Alright, once you're done with that, come to the dock and I'll meet you over there. Do you pull out like another 1500 to buy yourself a wetsuit,
okay,
and some other gear for sea turtle hunting. Yes. But since there's no cops on, no one's gonna bother us.
Yeah, exactly. I was wondering. I've been playing it safe too long when these people push me around.
Right? Why do I have a bounty of 1,000? What? That makes no sense. I don't even know why I have a bounty of 1,000. That guy only has a 2.5k bounty on him. Oh, whoops. Long one. So, before you buy clothing from the diving shop guy, you're gonna wanna take all your stuff out of your uniform, put it in your backpack, and then take your uniform off and put it in your backpack. Okay. Including your glasses too, that way you don't have to go buy it again. Alright. And don't forget your glasses. Now you can go buy the diving suit, the goggles, the rebreather.
Alright, so it looks like I'm ready to go.
Buy your goggles. Alright. Get my boat out.
Am I good to put my firearm back on my hotbar?
Oh yeah, your weapons you can keep out. You need to store that. We'll only store that when we get back on the dock and head back inside the town, because people would tend to shoot you if you're wearing this.
Really?
Yes. Yeah, just a map.
Okay. I think Ice Cube got disconnected.
I think so. I think he lost connection. Oh, you're already in. I was like, wait a minute, where are you? I thought it was a chopper for a second, that bird. So there's a way to kill these sea turtles in first person. And honestly, for me, it's the easiest way instead of having to go into third person. Aiming at them, aim somewhat above them, and then the vertical will like, glitch out and appear at the bottom. And then you shoot it and then kill it. So I'll show you the way. I'll let you know how I do it in first person. It's faster.
Okay.
Hold on a second. I gotta turn you up in TeamSpeak.
Alright.
Oh, we need to hop down into server 5 anyways. Hop down to server 5.
Right.
And you can put your earplugs in again too. Oh, I think someone's over here. Someone is. I'm gonna text this guy. No, because then he'll just come back. Even though technically he can't come back. I'm gonna find him if I can. Stay in the boat for now. I don't know if he jumped in the water. He may already be down in here. Yeah, I jumped in the water. Go ahead and hop in the driver's. Oh no, you don't have the keys. If you can't hop in the driver's seat, hop in the driver's seat. I see his boat. Let's see. Oh no, it's further out. I think he might be.
So just about up in front of me?
Yeah.
You want me to stay where I am, or you get closer?
Yeah, just stay where you're at, else you'll enter the kill zone. Is he moving?
No,
Is that you? Is that you moving?
Yeah, I was backing up just a little bit.
Oh, okay. Yeah, kill in sight. Yeah, just. I don't see him over here. No, I want to kill him. I just don't see him. Oh, I hear him. Don't see him. I haven't. Hasn't noticed me yet.
You see him?
I see him. I got eyes on him. He hasn't noticed me yet.
Oh shit, I'm watching on the live stream.
No. I think he's no. I think he knows. I know him.
How close do you have to be until you can hit him?
How? What? How did I not hit him? Right, you have to go down and get him. You see my aim? My aim should have been on point.
Looks like he moved just as soon as you pulled that trigger. I'm gonna move in closer. Just a little bit. Whoa. He got you.
Gate.
Yeah, he's gonna be
Yeah. We're gonna do another one. That's really gay. Oh my gosh. You should have died. It looks like I'm aiming at him, right? Oh, is it? Hold on a second. Wonder why it's doing it. Oh, it reset itself again. Hold on a second. You did that to me last time too. But that better? Yeah. But then my frames just dropped. No, bye, see ya. Yeah. Oil rig. Cause I can't go back to my location after, what, 15 minutes I think it is. Yeah, on this one it is. I don't know why I can't show off my radar though. I think my live stream ended for some random reason. Because it's just in limbo right now. I'll probably just have to. Oh, did I really just lose connection? Again? While you were in the car? I might. Yeah, okay, the starting live stream is back up. Should we be running again? Correctly, at least. But I give having a shitty internet that I don't pay for. He's running around as a medic. That's funny. James. Well, not James, Ice Cubing. Yeah, he went back to medic lifestyle. Do you have a boat on here? Oh, okay. I'm probably gonna have to spawn back and come back to Catcooler. Living la vida loca. Oh, whoops. Guess what I just did?
What'd you do?
I went to the wrong server. You ever look at the live stream? I looked at that map, I was like,
Let's see.
wait a bit.
That doesn't look right.
I'm like, wait a minute. That's funny. There we go. That's what I wanted. Don't. You don't really need to do that. If you had the money to buy an SDV and a Viking excavator, it's another nice way to make money. I think they gave me like 5K to start out with in here, which is enough to buy like a box truck and an axe and go make some money using chopping down wood. Oh, it's a pain.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, but man, the payout's gotta be there.
I really haven't done it yet because I don't have a big enough group to do it with.
That's something we should try to organize.
Definitely. Oh, yep, I'm back in the water. Well, at least you're not too far from me. Well, James is back.
Is that James or is that
No,
Ice
he,
Cube?
no. His name is Ice Cube. Don't want me over. I just head straight to the oil rig. I don't think that dude's out in the sea turtles area anymore. I'm going to go to the oil rig because I don't have any money to buy anything right now. So doing this one bill will give me more than enough to get all my gear back. All right, you want to go on the left, far left dock. Up to the right. You missed it. You just wait right there while I grab this one barrel. You can only fit one at a time. I wish you could fit more in there. But it'll only allow you to process one barrel at a time. We can only load one barrel. But that one barrel will get you like 12,000. Depending if you have a perk on that gives you more gain from processing the oil. I gotta walk this thing all the way back over there. If you're looking at my live stream, if you look when I'm facing that thing, next time you drop me off in the dock and then you pull the boat around to where I'm looking at right here. That way I can just jump in the water. No, just stay right there because I'm already right there anyways. But next time it'll be easier for you. Alright, it did. Yeah. It's dropping frames again. Oh, I got kicked from the server. Again. I have to do a game restart. You have to give me a second.